Well, when we talk about alternatives, we talk about what's going on in our government now. And so now we know that the EPA is trying to educate kids with a climate change rap. Is that the best use of taxpayer dollars at this point, Michelle? A climate change rap?
Certainly not. And I hope you're not going to play it again because is noise pollution.
Are. Hold on. Let's hear a little snippet of it.
It's so good. Where are my earplugs?
It may change your mind.
Flick it, flip it, turn the handle to the right. Turn off the water, twist the handle real tight. Slip on
rock
the sneakers,
lace
them up tight. Leave
so,
the car parked.
Does that rock your world?
I mean, to sue.
What do you think?
That is environmental pollution. We can laugh about it, but I think the serious problem with the EPA has been there's regulatory overreach, particularly over the last 2 years. And this is just one small, mundane example of how they are wasting our money and indoctrinating our children. Sugar Hill Gang, they are not.
Could you give us a little bit of that Sugar Hill Gang?
Yeah,
which one do you like?
Hold on, the next show.